So we just use normal old everyday strainers. I don't know what one of these, I think they used to be called Donaldson's. And we just put enough tension on the top just to pull it nice and firm. So now what we'll do is we'll go along and we'll just put a tack weld on the top and then we'll stretch out on the bottom.